Jack, a little bit of conjecture in the press box. Did you get a touch or not?
Yeah, 100%, yeah. Duffy told me at the end of the game it was going in, but I got a touch.
That's another accumulation, another goal, and another one for another defender as well.
Yeah, that's it. I mean, when the strikers aren't scoring, it's always nice to chip in, and that's my fifth now, and hopefully I can get some more.
Difficult start, wasn't it, today?
Yeah, we started sloppy, and we could have cleared it a few times, and we kept, put ourselves under pressure, but we recovered well, came out second half much better, and we got the win, which is the most important thing.
Good performance even after that sloppy start, good performance after that, wasn't it? Everybody picked up and everybody was back
in again. That's it. When you do start slow, which we have been starting slow lately, we've got to recover and get ourselves together and come back, and to be fair, we did.
How important was it to get 3 points after three games on the road? Them three games on the road was a good accumulation of points, but now you have to back it up.
That's it. There was no good getting them away wins if we weren't going to back it up today, and we did, which is very important, but we've just got to keep going now.